For more gossips, news and videos, download the Nehre app now. After last week's controversial episode featuring Hardik Pandya and KL Rahul, Karan Johar welcomed brothers-in-arms Shahid Kapoor and Ishan Khattar on Coffee with Karan's sixth couch. While Shahid is veteran on the show, younger brother will be making his coffee debut. Here are five highlights of the show. Shahid Kapoor talks about his exes. Shahid candidly replied to Karan's prodding questions about his ex-girlfriends. Shahid also spoke about recently bumping into Kareena Kapoor Khan and his equation with Kareena's husband Saif Ali Khan. The actor in fact congratulated ex-flame Priyanka Chopra on her wedding with Nick Jonas. Ishan Khattar on the contrary was tight-lipped about his personal life. Janhvi's number is saved as Are Those Potatoes? Yes, you heard it right. In the rapid-fire round, Ishan also revealed that Janhvi's number in his phone is saved as Are Those Potatoes and shared an interesting story behind the name. Shahid was petrified to open Tinder account. Shahid in the most candid way revealed that he had once opened an international Tinder account only to delete it later and also admitted that he had been attracted to someone who was already in a relationship. Ishan buzzing around Janhvi Kapoor. Shahid Kapoor vehemently denied any relationship between his brother Ishan and Janhvi. He also made it clear that Janhvi is no special to Ishan. It's just that Ishan loves to buzz around people. Shahid begged his mother for sibling. Everyone knows that Shahid is a doting elder brother. Shahid during the conversation with Karan also confessed that he begged his mother Nilima Azim for a sibling, following which Ishan was born.